lunch with the goddess. Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time we did something about symmetry.
I'm covered in this filth. Disgusting.
To ruin everything! Get him! Have your heart be tearing to bits!
One, Aphrodite. She won't stay still. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one, too fat. This one, too tall. This one, symmetrical. And now, what's this guy? An intruder. He's ugly. Ugly. Ugly.
Looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
For helping.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Tannenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course. Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
Thank you.
to emergency access. Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
What's the matter, Mary? You look human. It's a boost.
I don't feel so great. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, and sometimes I'm even seeing things that are...
Welcome to the circus.
That's just the...
Welcome to the circus of value.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Welcome to the circus of... Kill your cravings in the circus of...
have shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, the little one brings you a gift. It demonstrates our appreciation.
Thousand volts. Shock them in water to deal damage.
Okay.
light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Thank you. this radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked. Spontane on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping a ghost. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. Got work to do.
Listen to me!
I know where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shim.
The other day when he was beaten
he sees one. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
Why should I be?
Thank you.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Mammon!
Ah!